University professor Ben He and researchers from Mayo Clinic have developed a new non-invasive brain scan that gives additional insight into possible causes and treatments for epilepsy patients.
We discovered in a non-invasive way, and not just during seizure, but immediately following seizure, we can find a lot of useful information about the seizure. Many of the studies previously people used intracranial, they open the skull, they put an electrode over their surface, or even in deeper portion of the brain to record. But this one, we were able to develop a new electrode recording technique and put a high density 76 electrode and recording. And then we do this imaging so we can cover the entire brain. In virtually every epilepsy centers in the world, the clinical epilepsy centers, people use up to 32 electrodes to do recording. But our technology is using 76 electrodes. We realize that a large number of electrodes actually is going to greatly enhance the performance of the non-invasive technology. The second information is that the more severe the seizure, the whole brain becomes slower. More severe the seizure, actually the more involvement in the frontal lobe. Frontal part of our brain is involved. Most of the research is that you look at the during the seizure, see what's happening. But actually we discovered in this work that immediately following the seizure, and then actually there's a rich information which we not tapped before. So that really made this research unique. The last message is that the side generating their temporal lobe epilepsy seizure, actually the slow wave or so-called this delta wave, actually the power is much larger compared with the other side. So which can help a doctor actually to determine which side the seizure may originate from.